Today, I'm going to show you how mmhmm can help you nail your presentation on live or recorded video. Mmhmm is a video app that makes you a part of your presentation, and it's really easy to set up and control. Here's a quick tour. Control how you look on the right side of the screen. Make yourself smaller or bigger, or choose a different virtual background. And speaking of backgrounds, up here at the top of the menu, you can go all natural, or you can add a tint for a hint of elegance. Add visuals from the toolbar at the top of the screen. You can add live screen shares, text boxes, and more. If you already have a PowerPoint, Keynote, or PDF ready to go, you can import them. Just drag and drop, and your slides will be ready for you to place yourself on top of. Now, down here is the slide tray. Think of it as your presentation timeline. You can create new slides from scratch by clicking Add Slide. You can drag and drop slides to reorder the sequence of your presentation. Once your slides are in the order that you want, you can seamlessly jump between them with just a single click. So you can go from this to this to this by simply pushing the arrow key while presenting. If you're ready to present live, connect mmhmm to a video call platform. Mmhmm works with just about all platforms, anything that allows a virtual camera. Just select mmhmm as the camera within your platform of choice. You can also make a recording of your presentation by clicking this button here. As you record, mmhmm automatically creates slide sections called chapters. They make editing slide by slide really easy. And if you have a presentation partner, invite them to join you from here. You can have up to 10 people on screen with you at a time. Or looking for some feedback or direction as you build out your presentation? Our AI-assisted questions feature will suggest areas to elaborate on in your video. Give it a try. Mmhmm is the best way to present and record yourself on video. And it's completely free to download. You and your ideas deserve to be understood, and mmhmm can help.